Correto.
You know, it could be the mirror world version of the Ethical Sweeper, you know, you think about it, to be an opposite to them. Square shaped, sorry, lasers instead of shooting bolts, shooting at enemy bolts, shooting DM walls. You know, I don't know. So, if there was a mirror world version of the game, it would probably just be like a shadowy variant. Honestly, in actuality, Dubior, I like him the most because he's just a cool UFO robot thing. No, honestly. The oldest. I don't see some of these creatures return. There seems to be people, but honestly, I don't like those anything. Like, honestly, they're not really that cool. Honestly, Jumper should come back. Parasols, the enemy Model Ds and dudes should have had those Yokai and dolls instead. Yeah, especially with the dudes, or maybe just the Model Ds, they have one eye and would like fit so well together. Unless it would have fit even more with them because they have one eyes. And they have one eye, like the, just like the Drifters. With an eye.
So they ain't even evil, yo pal. Well, the ones fucking suffocated people, holy crap.
Fucking think I ran over by a fucking bus.
You kidding me?
I
mean, that's what happens.
Once again, you run. hear this. You are sub to these fellows? Yeah, I am. Yeah, that's weird. I mean, the all of the King Deity fights are great too. Darush. Why you pick Dark Darush instead? You know, whatever. It's the same bolts with my heart. All these curveballs.